There is a theory that mankind starts in Africa. What if I tell you that there is a hominid that stands an estimated 3 to 4 foot tall that lived in prehistoric Philippines? Today, we're delving into the intriguing hominid, Homo luzonensis, a remarkable discovery that has left scientists astounded. In this video, we'll uncover the story behind this ancient species, their significance, and the mysteries that still surround them. Our journey begins on the picturesque island of Luzon in the Philippines, where in 2019, a group of archaeologists unearthed an astonishing find deep within the Callao Cave, the fossils of Homo luzonensis. This species is estimated to have lived between 50,000 to 67,000 years ago. Fossils, including teeth, finger bones, and toe bones, have been discovered, shedding light on their existence. Yet, numerous questions persist. How did Homo luzonensis reach Luzon, a geographically isolated island? What were their daily lives like? And most intriguingly, where do they fit in the human evolutionary tree? To find answers, researchers are turning to DNA analysis, hoping to unravel the genetic connections between Homo luzonensis, Homo sapiens, and other human relatives. If confirmed, it could revolutionize our understanding of human evolution. One theory suggests that Homo luzonensis might have been skilled enough to navigate primitive boats or rafts, making them early seafarers and expanding our knowledge of prehistoric maritime abilities. The discovery of Homo luzonensis challenges our conventional wisdom about human evolution. Their presence on Luzon hints at a complex journey that our ancestors embarked upon, and it's a journey that we are only just beginning to comprehend. As scientists continue to study these ancient fossils and the DNA they left behind, we can expect even more revelations about this enigmatic species. Homo luzonensis serves as a testament to the resilience and adaptability of our ancestors, reminding us that the story of humanity is far more complex and fascinating than we ever imagined.